1001 divided by 7. 1 is less, therefore next. 10 is not less, therefore with 10. 7 multiply by which number is nearest to 10 but not greater. 7 multiply by 2, 14. 14 is greater. Multiply by 1, 7 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 10 minus 7 is 3. Next, 30. 7 multiplied by 5, 35 is greater. Multiply by 4, 28 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, 21. 7 multiplied by 3, 21 is not greater. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 1001 divided by 7 is here.